What's up and welcome to my garden here in Jemez Pueblo. My name is Tina Archuleta and I want to share with you how I make a plant-based chard smoothie. As you can see, we have some beautiful chard leaves right here. We're going to harvest a few and then we're going to go inside and prepare our smoothie. Hope you enjoy your chard smoothie.